Start recording for some reason. I don't know.
Okay, there.
Perfect. Yeah, I just bought that camera. First time I'm using it today.
Oh, really?
I don't know. Probably should read the manual on that one of these days.
Holy shit.
Cover stayed on, man. Amazing how much turning you get when that rudder isn't moving that far.
Cut down there.
Yep, sure is.
Yeah, you better get back. It'll make it. If you let up, it'll give you some extra juice. Bring it right now.
Just as you said it. I think it bounced over it, yeah.
Here, drive this thing. I'll go unplug this and put it up there.
I got too close to that buoy, man. I thought I was a mile away from it.
When's that?
Just now.
Oh, did you?
Yeah, it touched it. Yeah. You want to go the other way? Is it easier?
Oh,
now that Spartan doesn't reset itself, right?
No. Oh no. See, I can't see that, this little one.
Yeah, but if it's going away from you.
It's hard to see. Oh, I hit the wave. There we go.
Yeah, I think we're getting a little low here. Yeah.
Oh, is it? Yeah, it is. That thing's flashy, go like hell.
I thought it was lipo for a moment.
Let's go backwards one. Not low. Oh, okay, I know what it is. Oh yeah, it's not weak. And right, it was a hole.
They're using torque in the motor to help bring it over. I just think that's a little slower. A lipo might be getting, I'm sure of it.
Well, the other thing is when you turn,
uh-huh.
It doesn't want to take off when the rudder turns. You know what I mean? So go straight.
That's full throttle.